In today's video, I'm going to do treatment for stiff ankle movement. This person is tight for this way. This is dorsiflexion. This is very, very tight. This way, not much. It's not very tight. It's good one. Dorsiflexion is tight. His calf is very, very tight. I put my right hand beneath his calf. I am doing myofascial release for gastrocnemius. Good, his myofascia is reacting very well. Good, and his foot bones are in malalignment. That means his position of foot bones are not very good, you know. So I do a joint technique for foot bones. I'm working joint between talus and calcaneus. This joint is subtalar joint. Very important joint for foot mechanics and ankle mechanics. Good. Dorsiflexion. Very nice. And his lateral side of lower leg is tight as well. This is a space between fibularis longus and gastrocnemius. One of function of fibularis longus is plantar flexion. That means when this muscle gets tight, that inhibits dorsiflexion. That makes sense. Nice. Range of motion check. Dorsiflexion? Much, much better. This is a lot of changes. For some reason, I feel tension on lateral part and anterior part. Good. Range of motion check. Very, very nice. And I work on plantar side of foot. Range of motion check. Dorsiflexion. Much, much better. So in this video, I mainly worked on back side of foot and lower leg. Plus, I worked on joint between talus and calcaneus. You know, stiff ankle and stiff foot can affect whole part of body. Foot is base of body. That's why very important place. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe.